The top story in Michigan tonight, new information in the Motel fire in Sotus Township. The fire killed a mom and her 5 kids. Her husband and 1-year-old were able to escape. Tonight, friends and family are trying to help him cope with the devastating loss. Lauren Brecker reports from Berrien County.
I'm just so sad for him right now. How do you lose your wife and kids?
As smoke still poured from the motel hours after the fire started, the blaze remained stubborn, even as firefighters tried to get the upper hand with an aerial attack. Friends and family stood by trying to comprehend the tragedy. Displaced residents looked on, stunned by the loss.
You know, all these people are worried about their things. They don't even realize, you know, this man lost 5 kids. 5 kids and his wife of 10 years.
Everyone else in the motel got out in time, being forced to leave behind their belongings.
We lost our clothes, shoes, our money, cards,
food,
and everything. I mean, but at least we still alive. We didn't lose our lives like the unfortunate people, those babies being brought out lifeless. I mean, the only time I ever seen a dead body was when I went to funerals, but that was horrible. Heartbreaking, actually.
Family friend Darcia Knudsen reached out to the surviving father earlier today.
He was on the phone with me earlier and he just lost it. And I mean, like I said, he's one of those kind that no matter if you're near him, you want to hug him.
Tonight, we're now learning that the fire appears to have been an accident. Officials couldn't find any evidence of an accelerant that would have started the fire. The sheriff's office is now looking into the motel's fire alarms and smoke detectors.